At Lightspeed, it's our mission to remaster games with RTX. We're all gamers, and we all loved Portal. Off the back of Minecraft and, you know, off the back of Quake, the team was looking for the next challenge, and it was the game in the back of all of our minds.
We saw a really great opportunity to bring amazing new visuals to an amazing game.
Remastering a game like Portal is a huge undertaking. The original game doesn't have a ray tracing API, so if we want to add ray tracing, we need to go and upgrade it. This is really why we developed NVIDIA Remix. NVIDIA Remix is a remastering platform we developed to help modders create their own remastered versions of classic games. It's comprised of a bunch of technology that we develop at NVIDIA, including ray tracing, DLSS, and a lot of smart research from NVIDIA graphics.
One of the challenges bringing path tracing to Portal was actually lighting itself. You essentially have to reauthor and tweak the lighting in every level to make sure that you are not affecting gameplay.
The engineers were able to create these great tools that took the original lighting from Portal and copied that, brought it in, and converted them to real-time lights.
First step was to install RTX Remix in the game, and then we would use the USD capture functionality to very quickly capture all of the lights, capture all of the meshes, materials, textures, save all those out to USD. And, you know, that's when we could begin to bring all that stuff into Omniverse. But ray tracing is really the ultimate lighting model. With ray tracing, we can do things now like have light coming through portals, have physically accurate lights, materials. It brings that visual fidelity up to a level you might expect from a more modern or recent AAA game.
Valve really wanted us to stay true to the intent and style of the original. We tried to make sure we kept all of the silhouettes. We tried to take all the details from the original textures. We tried to translate what we thought the original intent was for different materials. We gave them a little more shape and definitely more geometry. We now have stuff that is like quadruple the scale that we had before, but they fit. They look really nice.
Because the ray tracing effects we've integrated into Portal are pretty complex, it's DLSS that gives us that headroom to do those computations. In the original, lighting was computed with a combination of point lights, spotlights, lights that don't really have shadows, but with ray tracing, we convert them to physical area lights, and that enables us to have really complex and accurate lighting. For example, the iconic cube, the companion cube, it being that it's an emissive source now, if you place this cube in a dark room, it's no longer just this thing that you only see when you look at it. You see it indirectly when you're not looking at it by its effect on the rest of the environment. Light now comes through portals. All dynamic light now travels both ways through portals. If you can see through portals, and you can put objects through portals, then light should also come through portals. The portal gun, we wanted to do something special for it. So we took all the inner workings, we made that out of glass. It's super fun just to run around with the portal gun in your hand, seeing that environment reflected inside of it. This project wouldn't have happened without RTX Remix. Ray tracing really did transform the visuals of Portal. It's just completely stunning.
When you're playing now, there's more life to the world. Now the world works and moves with you.
I hope the player walks away after playing thinking it's the Portal they know and love and remember, but it looks like nothing they've ever seen before.